Welcome to GYS. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel, we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose, we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So currently, we have 12 series that target your prelims and one series that target your mains. And in this video, we will be talking about our mains answer writing series. So friends, as clear from its name, in this series, we basically do the answer writing practice, and we daily give you certain number of questions and you have to write the answers of those questions. So today is 8th March. Let's see what are the questions of today. So the first question is, our discourse on women need to focus upon their dignity and freedom rather than just on their empowerment. Analyze. So friends, you have to analyze this statement, and the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the second question is, the Official Secrets Act can't be an instrument to censor embarrassing media revelations. Evaluate. So friends, recently there has been a controversy about Official Secret Act. Yesterday also I included a question on it, and today also I have included. So you have to evaluate this statement. The word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 15. And the third question is, the accountability of executive is the fundamental tenet of our parliamentary system. Discuss in the Indian context. So the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. So you have to talk about the accountability of the executive in the parliamentary system. So friends, these are the three questions of today, about which you have to write the answers. So friends, those students who are seeing my video for the first time, let me explain to them that what is this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which we daily cover three questions, and two questions are current oriented and one question is static oriented. So as you have seen in this previous slide, here the two questions are from current affair, that is first and second, and the third question is from your static topic, that is polity. So the topic of static is already told to you one week in advance. So now we are covering polity. Already we have covered GS1 and now we are covering polity. So this question is from your polity portion. So this is, it is not the case that we just pick up any random question and we pick up any random topic and give you the question. We tell you in advance that what is the static topic that we will be covering in a particular week. So this week the topic was polity, so this question is from polity. So three questions are given to you, as I have told you. So they are of UPSC mains level, and you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on our WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481. So this is our number on which you can contact us, and you have to write the answers of these questions and you have to send to us on this number. So friends, the major issues of evaluation of answers, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you prepared questions in advance. So they provide you daily questions, but the issue is of evaluation, because evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the students only, and these students are not much they have not that much experience so that they can give an expert opinion on your answer. So they don't have that much of skills. So in that case, you lack the expert opinion and you lack the important tips that can help you in improving your answer writing skills. So this problem of yours is solved by us on our channel, because we have here a dedicated team that check your answers, that reviews your answers and provides you tips also. So also friends, sometimes the students say, okay, sir, we don't have the idea of the topic in question. So in that case, to solve your problem, we also provide you the relevance as well as one model answer of each question is given to you the very next day. For example, for today's questions, you will get the reference material tomorrow. So in this way this initiative works. So as friends, we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is ₹1,000 per month. And for March to May, this for 3 month package, you can avail a discount of ₹300 for the package. That is, you can get the package in ₹2,700. Otherwise, it would have amounted to 3,000. And friends, for 2 months, this initiative is available to you at a discount of ₹200. That is, you can get the 2 month package in ₹1,800. So if you are interested, you can contact us on this number, that is 8968426481. So this is a number on which you can contact for the subscription purposes, and we will provide you the in detail explanation of this whole procedure of subscription. So this is all about friends today's video. If you like the questions, if you like the video, then please ensure that you do hit a like, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications that we do of the updates that we do on our channel. So this is all about friends today's video. Have a nice day. Thank you.